same origin policy, also abbreviated as SOP, is a security mechanism in web browsers which prevents a malicious website from attacking another unrelated website. So this is an important concept with regards to web application security modeling. Now this is a web server which is hosting this website. Now a user is using his browser to access this website. Now there is a script which is running on this web page, which upon visit gets delivered to the web browser of the user. And this script is trying to connect to another web page. Now if the web browser is compliant with same origin policy, then it will look for the URI scheme, host name and port number of second web page. And if it matches with the first website, then it will allow access. So in this case, the script is allowed to run on the second web page since all the parameters are same. Now this same origin policy will provide protections against cross-site attacks. For example, this is a bank website to which a user is already logged in by using his web browser. Now this first website is running this malicious script which is trying to perform a cross-site request forgery attack by using the credentials of an authenticated user. Now this attempt would be blocked by same origin policy since the bank domain is different than the malicious website. Another case is that in this case the host is different, therefore the script would not be allowed to run on the second page. And in this example, the port number is different, therefore script would not run on the second web page. And in this case, the URI scheme is HTTPS, therefore it is different and it will also be blocked. Now there is one issue with same origin policy. So if the website is very large and it comprises of multiple subdomains, then same origin policy can cause some compatibility issues since it is not compatible across different subdomains and you have to perform certain tailoring of same origin policy at browser end. Thank you.